It's the Try Not to Blink contest, starting now.